Hi, kids. I'm Barney the Dinosaur. Guess what? Now you can join my fan club. Just send me your name and address, and I'll send you a special surprise through the mail. Ooh, gotta go. It's almost time for my show. See you later.
Hi, I'm Sandy Duncan. If someone granted you three wishes, what would they be? As a busy mother, one of my wishes would be more quality entertainment for my kids to watch on television. Well, that wish has been granted with this series of mini musicals called Barney and the Backyard Gang. I am so happy to be part of this project, and I think you'll be happy too. I'll be back at the end of the program with a word about the other videotapes in this series. But right now, it's time for Three Wishes.
Barney is a dinosaur from our imagination. And when he's tall, he's what we call a dinosaur sensation. Barney lives with Michael and with Amy, then you'll soon see. Little Tina tags along with her big sister Lucy. Jason is in Barney's club and Adam has a ticket, but Mom has never seen him 'cause she doesn't know our secret. Barney comes to play with us whenever we may need him. Barney can be your friend too if you just make believe him.
What a happy-looking group!
Oh, poor Mom!
I know. I've been watching you through the kitchen window.
It's a Saturday, and there's nothing to do.
Okay, we'll hop up and get some lemonade, and we'll try and think of something to do. Everybody get lemonade. Okay. Now then, let's see. I've got it. You know what would be really, really fun? I think you should go out of the garage and clean up your clubhouse.
Yeah. No, that's not fun. That's work.
Well, it was just a suggestion.
Hey, I got an even better idea. Why don't you guys help me mow the front lawn?
Oh, Dad!
Well, I tried.
See, I should have put more sugar in that lemonade. Look at these little sour expressions. I betcha not one of you can stick out your tongue and touch the end of your nose. Huh? See? You can't do it. Okay, now look, there's an easier way to do it. Watch. You stick out your tongue and touch the end of your nose. What about your ears? Can you do anything with them?
Like what?
Your ears hang low. Do they wobble to and fro? Can you tie them in a knot? Can you tie them in a bow? Can you throw them over your shoulder like a continental soldier? Do your ears hang low?
Do your ears hang low? Do they wobble to and fro?
You are welcome, sweetie. And kids, I know you can think of a lot of fun things to do. Just use your imagination.
imagination.
She means pretend, Tina. You know, make something up.
Yeah, it's make-believe.
That's it?
What?
Make-believe. Who is it who always helps us when we ask him? Who is it who is so good at make-believe?
Barney the Dinosaur!
Right!
Yeah! Barney always knows the fun things to do. What do we have to do?
Don't you remember?
We have to tell him that we love him. It's love that makes pretend things real.
I love you, you love me. We're as happy as can be.
With a great big hug and a kiss from me to you, won't you say you love me too?
I love you, you love me. We're a happy family. With a great big hug and a kiss from me to you, won't you say you love me too?
Hi, gang!
Barney! Have you come to help us?
What's wrong?
It's Saturday and we don't have anything to do.
What? You have nothing to do with all these great toys?
We play with them every day. We want to do something different.
Like what?
It would be real neat if you could take us someplace special.
I know of a wonderful place where the sun shines down on the thick green grass, and there are lots of beautiful flowers and trees, and the birds are always singing.
Where's that?
Your backyard.
Oh.
That's right here. That's no fun.
We want to go somewhere different.
Like where?
I want to go to Burgerville!
Wait a minute. That won't do. You've got to make up your minds. Tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to give you three wishes. Certainly you can agree on three places to visit. That way, everyone will be happy. How about you, Tina? Where would you like to go?
Well, I'd like to go to a fun park.
Yeah!
A fun park it is. Okay, everybody, make a big circle. Hold hands and close your eyes. Now, wish real hard and say after me, I wish we were at the fun park. I wish we were at the fun park.
I wish we were at the fun park.
What's the matter, Jason? You look disappointed.
I was hoping there would be animals here.
This is a fun park with all kinds of neat rides.
But I like animals, especially the kind you can play with.
I know a place you'd like. It's got all kinds of petting animals.
I wish I could be there right now.
But your friends are having fun right here. Say, I've got an idea. If I sent you on ahead, you could get things ready for us, and we'd join you in a little bit. And you could play with all the animals until we got there. How does that sound?
That sounds great.
Seesaw up and down, which is the way to London town? One foot up and one foot down, this is the way to London town.
Hey,
Dinosaurs can't skip rope too well. My tail always gets in the way. But I'll help you turn it.
Great!
Here, Lucy, I'll turn it so you can jump.
Thank you, Michael. Hey, guys, do you know the teddy bear song?
Yes!
Yeah!
One, two, three, go! Teddy bear, turn around. Teddy bear, touch the ground. Teddy bear, show your shoes. Teddy bear, that will do. Teddy bear, climb the stairs. Teddy bear, say your prayers. Teddy bear, switch off the light.
Barney, it's your turn to jump.
But I told you, Tina, my tail gets in the way. Well, I'll try it just for you, Tina.
Yay, Barney,
teddy jump! Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
One, two, three, go!
Go! Barney, Barney, turn around! Barney, touch the ground!
Barney, are you alright, Barney?
Yes, but help me get this rope off! It's okay, Tina. I was just doing what the song said. Touch the ground. I just touched it a little too hard. Okay, everybody, give me a hand.
Okay.
Yeah.
Let's go. Ready? One,
two, three.
Say, I know another rhyme that we can all do, and you don't have to use a rope. It's called Mr. Knickerbocker. You just watch me and do what I do.
Hey, Mr. Knickerbocker, boppity bop. I like the way that you boppity bop. I like the way that you boppity bop with your hands.
Hey, Mr. Knickerbocker, boppity bop. I like the way that you boppity bop.
I like the way that you boppity bop with your mouth.
Bop. I like the way that you boppity bop.
Hey, Mr. Knickerbocker, boppity bop. I like the way that you boppity bop.
Hey, Mr. Knickerbocker, boppity bop.
I like the way that you boppity bop.
Yay!
Look, there's a baseball field.
Come on, let's go!
Yay!
Wait a minute, gang. Haven't you forgotten something? You can't go to a baseball game empty-handed. Ta-da!
Wow!
Okay, everybody, play ball! He's getting a surprise ready for us all. Don't worry, he's okay. Come on! Charge!
Oh!
kids, watch this. Take me out to the ball game. Take me out to the park by me. Some peanuts and Cracker Jacks, I don't care if I ever get back, for it's root, root, root for the home team. If they don't win, it's a shame for it's 1, 2, 3 strikes, you're out at the old ball game.
Boy, that was fun.
It sure was. Mm-hmm. Hey, now where's Tina? She was here a minute ago.
Tina!
Suppose I don't find her, what'll I tell my mom?
Don't worry, Lucy. We'll find your sister. She couldn't have gone far.
Tina!
Tina! There she is!
I see her!
Let's go!
Goodness, I was gonna get
Tina, what are you doing up there?
Are you trying to get the moon?
Not in that rocket ship.
No, but I can see the moon.
But it's the middle of the day.
I don't see it.
You have to look real hard, but it's there. Can you see it?
Oh, yeah!
How can that be?
Sometimes, when the moon is in the right place, you can see it in the daytime.
I see the moon, and the moon sees me. God bless the moon, and God bless me.
Did you all have fun at the park?
Yeah!
Where would you like to go next?
Can we go anywhere?
Anywhere in the world.
Can we go to the moon?
Yeah!
The moon? Far out. Now, I'm going to need a spaceship to get us to the moon.
Here's one right here.
Oh, that's only a jungle gym.
Use your imagination. Right, Barney?
Right. Okay, kids, everybody get on board. We're going to the moon. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, blast off!
Flying high in the sky, we look back and wave goodbye as our spaceship is flying away. Past the Earth and the stars, look, there's Jupiter and Mars as our spaceship is flying away. For it's 1, 2, 3, lots of fun for you and me. Barney's the captain of the day. When he leads the way, everything is A-OK as our spaceship is flying away.
Prepare for landing! Go on down! Come on down!
Hey, Barney! Hmm? Look how high I can bounce!
See? The moon can be a fun place, can't it?
Yeah! Great!
Well, let's look around.
Okay, this one over here!
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, look at that!
Watch your step. You never know what we might find. That's right. And I'm the first dinosaur.
Look at that rock.
I hope our spaceship can take off.
Isn't it pretty?
That's
a good idea.
Neat. Wow.
Is
there something moving
right now?
That's
spinning
the whole wide world.
Oh, shit. Oh, you startled me. He's a moonkin, and I hear they're very friendly.
Poor little guy. He's scared of us.
We're not scary.
Hi, my name's Michael. What's yours? I guess he can't talk.
He's doing what you're doing.
What do you mean, Tina?
Watch this.
Tina, no.
Tina, be careful.
Tina. Hi.
Patty cake, patty cake, baker's man. Bake me a cake as fast as you can. Roll it and pat it and mark it with a B. And put it in the oven for Milkin and me.
He liked that game. Let's show him another one.
Jack, jump over the candlestick. Jack, be nimble, Jack, be quick. Jack, jump over the candlestick. Jack, be nimble, Jack, be quick. Jack, jump over the candlestick. Jack, be nimble, Jack, be quick. Jack, jump over the candlestick.
Sorry, I forgot. But thanks, Minkin.
Oh, I'm so glad you're all right, Michael.
Why don't we do something else that we don't have to jump? Like ring around the rosies.
That's a good idea.
Ring around the rosies, pocket full of posies. Ashes, ashes, we all fall down. Ring around the moonkin, moonkin is our milkin. Stardust, stardust, we all fall down.
Yay!
Yeah!
That's a good idea. Okay, everybody get lined up. Here we go.
London Bridge is falling down, falling down, falling down. London Bridge is falling down. My fair lady. London Bridge is falling down, falling down, falling down. London Bridge is falling down. My fair party. London Bridge is falling down, falling down, falling down. London Bridge is falling down, my fair moonkin.
I wish we could stay here all day, but we've got to be going. Have you forgotten? Jason is waiting for us.
You never told us.
It's a place with lots of animals.
The zoo?
Well, it's a place with animals that you can touch and play with.
A petting farm?
Right.
Yay!
That was Jason's wish, and he couldn't wait to get there.
he and Eli have been getting things ready for us.
Who's Eli?
You'll see in just a minute. Now let's get back to the spaceship and we'll be on our way.
Yay!
Let's go.
Bye!
Your daddy's calling. I'll miss you. And every time I see the moon up in the sky, I'll wave to you. Bye. Bye.
Flying high in the sky, we look back and wave goodbye as our spaceship is flying away. Past the Earth and the stars, look, there's Jupiter and Mars as our spaceship is flying away.
Well, y'all, here we are.
Yay! Yay! Look, there's Jason!
And my good friends, Eli and Farmer Earl.
Yay!
Yay! Hey, Jason!
Oh, hi, Jason.
Eli and I have been waiting for you.
This is a neat place, Jason.
Mm-hmm.
It is. All of the animals are great, and you can pet every one of them. Come on.
All right. Okay.
Here and there, here and there, everywhere. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O.
This has been a long day and a fun day, but it's getting late and we've got to get home.
Aww, we just got here.
We take the spaceship with us?
No, it's not that far. You know what to do. Just hold hands and I'll do the rest.
Okay.
I'll hold your hand.
Shimmery, shimmera, shimmery, shimmera. We're back.
Lucy, Tina.
And just in time, your mom's coming. Gotta go. It was a wonderful day. Call me the next time you need some help.
Bye,
Barney.
Bye.
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 Who are you talking to?
Oh, just one of our make-believe friends.
We call him Barney. He's our dinosaur.
Well, Barney must be a very good friend.
Pretending is fun, Mom, but we sure miss our make-believe friends when they're gone.
Well, sweetheart, they're not gone. They're always with you. You know when your real friends have to go home? Mm-hmm. Well, your make-believe friends will always be around for you to play with. They're both important.
When your friend says, oh, I really must go, you shouldn't feel sad that he's going away. Friends are forever whenever they're make-believe. He'll be back again, he's always your friend, and ready to come anytime that you say. Friends are forever whenever they're make-believe. He could be anything from a crazy cartoon
to a funny old monkey,
a man on the moon.
Whoever your friend is, he'll come again soon if you just use your imagination.
Chimbery, chimbera.
What's that?
Nothing.
So don't ignore your toy dinosaur. I'm sure that he's eager and ready to play. Make-believe friends don't ever go away. So don't you feel sad when your friend has to leave. Friends are forever whenever they're make-believe.
Had such a good time. What did you all do out here all day?
Oh, lots of things.
Well, anyway, you gotta get washed up. It's time for dinner. Because yeah, who was making all that noise a dull world without imagination. This edutainment series encourages little children to pretend, and it takes them to all kinds of fun places. In A Day at the Beach, their friend Barney shows the kids how to have fun on an imaginary trip to the beach.
Everybody get back into the pool. Close your eyes and pretend real hard, and I'll take you on a make-believe trip to the beach.
Shimmeree, shimmera, shimmeree, shimmera.
Then you take your sandwich and you eat it. You eat it.
Then you take your sandwich and you eat it. You eat it 'cause it's good.
In the backyard show, Michael and Amy and their friends experience the joy of doing something for others when they plan a surprise birthday show for their dad. This quality series has been developed by educator moms and applauded by kids. So you know the videos will not only develop learning skills, but be fun to watch. As you've already discovered, each tape in this series is designed to spark activity. In no time at all, I bet your child was up and singing and dancing and laughing and playing along with Barney and his friends. Mine certainly were. Thanks for watching.